Hey guys, so a few things have happened over the last week or so. As you can see, broken window. Long story, wasn't me. Also fucked up a trunk. You can see that. So there's that. Got one of Dave's cars here. Working on that. And if you've been following my Instagram or Facebook, you'd know that this car is out of commission at the moment. The transmission fell out on a vacation trip, so I had to have it towed home, and I have to now replace the clutch, which I knew I was going to have to do anyway, just not so soon. Also got to throw a new spring into that. So, I don't even have a car right now. I got a driveway full of cars and no car. My girlfriend had to borrow a car. It's an auto. It's not mine. Anyway. Pretty much got that sold, so not going to be keeping that, but I'm working on some other stuff, so stick with me and we'll get some shit done. Alright, so I just want to let you guys know where I'm at. Moved all the cars, but had to boost them all. It was not easy. They were all dead. I've only been away a week. That's not good. I'm pushing this into the driveway, and driveway's like this, so it's not easy. As you can see, the driveway's clear though, so it's just pushing that in the driveway to do the clutch. And then I can put all the cars back in the garage, but the Black Beetle, I had to put the rear spring in and a new relay, and it's so hot out today. I just had to do it and get it done. I couldn't bring the camera out with me. It was too hot to hold two things at once. So I just kind of did it. Hopefully you'll be more part of all the rest, because I got lots to do. So it's pretty much just where I'm at. I'm dirty. I need some water. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go get some water. All right. And then hopefully I can call some guys over to help me push this in the garage, because I'm beat. Cars in the garage took forever, so got all the cars in the driveway for the night. I'm gonna get it up on jack stands and probably do the rest tomorrow, but it's still early. I may want to come back out, get her done. So if I do, you'll be with me, but for now, taking a break. Again, unfortunately I have to. It's like 40 degrees right now. In the dark. I have fans going. I don't have an AC in my garage. It's hot. So, I'll get back to it. Okay, so it's like 5 a.m. I'm just puttering around at the moment. Let's see if I can turn on my... Can't turn on my light, but I've removed the air box and the battery and the tray. Started cleaning some stuff up. I really haven't done anything yet. I'm actually going to be picking up a buddy a little later on. And we're going to tackle this. But, yeah, we're getting there. So I was thinking, now would probably be a pretty good time to actually tell you a little bit about this Beetle. It's a little messy, obviously. Got towed home on a road trip. Two kids, girlfriend and myself. It's gonna get messy. However, now that I got the light on, you can actually see in there. See how I cleaned the valve cover and stuff. You can see the sledge back there. would have cleaned it up here. So it's a 2000 Beetle 1.8T. It's the EPH designation. It's 5-speed. fairly stock. It did come with the leathers, as you already see. Headrest, leather steering wheel, the whole nine yards. It is a color concept Beetle. This isn't just the normal yellow Beetle. This is actually reflex yellow. Little spoiler that pops out there. I could show you that once the battery's put back in, but I can't show you that at the moment. Now, some things that I have done. Small subwoofer. Small amp. See the deck. It's Bluetooth, USB, auxiliary. Nothing crazy, but you know, it's nice. For the girlfriend who this is her daily, it's not bad. Has the alloy wheels. Need to get new tires. It's jacked up at the moment. A couple things I've got for it that aren't on it are like the roof rack and a basket. I was thinking about taking the suspension from the Murder Beetle there, which is Raceland, the green ones. I'm not 100% which ones those are called. Just cheapies, to be honest with you. You know, go low cheap. Put an APR stage one or something like that anyway. Diverter valve on this car. As well as it has a cat, straight pipe to a EPC muffler. I forget the name of it. It's a box it came in. Oh, it is that one. That's the muffler that's on this car. I paid $40 for it. I'm not gonna complain. And, I got those done. Did them myself, though. Yellow high beams with just blacked out headlights. They're, like, I did that at home. Talked about the color. Couple, you know, normal things wrong with it. No lights on the dash, though. That's rare in itself. It's got a sunroof, yeah. So, looks pretty cool when the sunroof and the spoiler are out. I'm not gonna lie. Never thought I'd like a Beetle too much until I started owning one. They're weird like that. Well, tinted the taillights just a little bit. It had to look a little bit meaner for me. I couldn't just drive a Beetle. But it's also the girlfriend's car, so it's a mix. If I put the suspension on, I'll probably put my 17-inch MTA, what are those? Something. Motegi MR7s. They're nothing. I think I paid $200 for those. Everything on this car has been cheap so far. I'm sure I'm going to have to start spending money real soon, because I want this car to look fairly stock, but go. Like the wind. So, first things first, can't do any of that without a new clutch. So, sun's coming up. That means I could start making noise in about 3 hours. Not much, mind you. For now, clean up that sludge, which was this. Let's see if I can see it. That plug wasn't all the way in, so oil from the crankcase was kind of just, you know, going everywhere, just free like the wind. There's your oil leak. Jesus. You should probably know I haven't had this car very long. I traded that car for it to a buddy of mine, Tyler, and then he sold this car to his buddy, my buddy, Terry, and now I've got this, and Terry's got that, and Dave's got that, and I've got that, and I have to drive that. Alright, fuck, back to work. Okay, so linkage is all disconnected. Everything's disconnected. Unbolted at the top. Got one bolt in the bottom holding it together, and these two holding it up. Still have the axles on. So when I get my buddy here, I'm gonna take the axles out and drop those down. Oh, and I've also got the dog bone mount out underneath. That. So, the whole engine can now drop like that. Slip off the transmission. Can't do anything else without someone else's help at this point. I am completely, not one more bolt can really be done. I mean, I could. I just don't want to hurt myself. I've taken a long time to do this alone. I'll be good. Hey, so I'm back. I got Dylan here with me.
What up?
I was going to say hi. He's on it. Anywho, we got to work as soon as we got back. We're getting close to the point where the transmission's about to drop down and come out. So, yeah, if you take a look, we're getting there. I don't know if you could see, but we're close. So, I'm going to get under the car and drop her down. So, we did it. Transmission's out of the car. Pretty dirty in there with all the clutch gone. But we got her out.
Oh, Gray said it's an old one, like the green.
Time to remove that next. And gonna go from there. Just keep slugging away. Also getting all the sludge off shit as we go, because just makes it easier to work. Makes it cleaner. Everything's better. So one thing at a time. Right. So here is the clutch I pulled out. And if you look, there's a reason I wasn't going anywhere. There's not a drip. Not a drip of meat left on there. That is all metal. Konski. Time to rebuild. I'm dirty. Yeah, don't count. Want to compare? Yeah.
You're the one under the car.
Last bolt. This holds on the power steering reservoir. Technically, I don't even fucking have to put it in, but I am. I'm gonna start it up.
Wait, no, the last part is the battery.
Yeah, but it's not a bolt. That's just tightening down a terminal. Technically, I don't even have to tighten them down. Anywho, so I get after all this to find out if my little clutch replacement works. Yeah, I don't have a clue if that was the problem. I'm just guessing, considering the condition of that clutch that we pulled out.
Did you want to show them?
I did.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, bring it up again. I can hear it in your hand just kind of grinding around. So yeah, I'm gonna throw this in and...
Dude, there's absolutely nothing left on this.
Alright, so as you can see, Beetle's out, transmission's in, clutch is good. So the problem now is my dog bone mount on the bottom. I actually broke a bolt and I absolutely need that bolt. You can hear it anytime I accelerate. So I'm actually going to probably pick that up tomorrow morning and put that in. But it's done. We are good to go. Got all my power back. She drives really good. Full boost, everything. No lights. I had a quick misfire. Found out that my brake booster wasn't attached. So I attached that and cleared the code. Good to go. Alright. So that's that. Thanks for sticking with me, guys. I'll give you an update when I put the dog bone mount in on another video. But that's pretty much it. Thanks to Dylan for giving me a hand today. I had no one else to really give me a hand. It's Sunday today. Everyone's kind of busy. So few things happening this week, so stick around, keep a lookout for some more videos. Please. All right guys, thanks, have a good night.